Hello there for my viewers and my friends. And in the last, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Platinum. In the last episode, we took down Mars and we came to Eternal Forest. And off screen, I granted everybody to level 22. And also, looking at our team, I have another video friend. Our Beaveral names change because the layout is somewhat different because this is not the same save file. This is another save file. So I started. Because the save file I had is I can't use it now because the phone is not with me. So I started another new file. I fast forward so much and grinded so much and I renamed our good into Steve because good is not a nickname. And I thought of giving it Steve the nickname, but I forgot. And also I got another Steve because at first I got level 2, then I saw a level 3. So I caught it, and the level 2 one is, an HM Slave, and who would have thought, and also I got Pluck TM back, TM for Pluck, off screen, and let's go for Ripple, okay, let's go for it, and, okay, sorry, the layout is somewhat different, okay, let's go. And also off screen I battle these trainers, so you do not want to worry about any kind of battling in this episode. Let's go for another repel. Yes. And let's go up. And we are out of the forest, so yeah. And we got a Soothbell. Yes, I want that because Soothbell raises our friendship of a Pokemon. Let's go, and my ripple effect wore off, and since we came to this town so fast, I might take on the gym, so let's heal up our party. We doesn't took any kind of damage, take damage, but I wanna have it, so let's come and let's take on the gym. So, I think there is a secret way here. Yes, you can get the super potion. It always bugged me how can you get that? Let's, hi, I'm Guardian. I'm this town's gym leader. My last challenger was this awful speed young guy. I know who is that guy. That is Barry. Actually, his name was Nolan. And also, I forgot and I thought of giving him Barry, but I accidentally misclicked and gave him Nolan, but we are gonna call him Barry. And he told me about, he said that another challenge is on the way, so that made me angsty. At my gym, no one gets to battle with the gym leader, me, until the end. The challenger has to beat all the other gym trainers first. I'll be waiting for you in the back, trainer. Don't disappoint me. Let's take on the city's gym. Eternal City Pokemon Gym Leader Gardenia, master of vivid plant Pokemon. And yeah, we have plenty of time to take on her, and let's take on her gym trainers. And also layout is so different, and let's go for Amber. Also our natures are different, so our Alex had modest nature and that works with very well. I wish it had hasty or naive nature because Infernape special attack and attack are both are same, so I wish we have never hasty nature, but whatever, that's only not that, that is not that different. So okay, the flower clock. And also the game is little bit different because I'm playing it on another ROM. So let's continue. Okay, let's take on this trainer now. And Badoont can learn water sport for some reason, which could help that thing, but Alex grew to level 23, nice. Badoont, I will always call my Badu nickname, so funny for me. Badu's name is so funny because you can call it Badoont. Should I switch up my party or not? I will not switch up because Okay, I'll might give I might give some shine to our star, but I'm gonna use Alex as the gym leader. So, and let's talk to this lady. And okay, Rosalia. Let's go for wing attack. Bye bye, Rosalia. See you in your next life. And also, I might teach Pluck to our Kestaravia. That could be helpful in the gym. And let's teach it Pluck. Okay, let's go into TM. And let's use it Pluck. Yes, it can. What the? Steve can learn Pluck? We might can use Steve, but what? I'll get rid of Tackle because Wing Attack could be helpful. And Tackle is a pretty terrible move in this game. And I'm gonna save the game. I'll see you guys when I save the game. I saved the game. Let's put Alex at first. I'll use Star against her Rose Red. So let's talk to Gardenia. You kept me weeping. I am Eterna Gym Leader Gardenia, the Grass Tech Master. When I first saw you, I was convinced you find your way to me. My hunch was right on the money. You are winning aura about you. So anyway, this will be fun. Let's have our battle. Here we go. Then Saturn is gym leader number 2, Gardenia. You are challenged by leader Gardenia. Show up and up with her. Third wig. Let's go for a number. Our best move. We have flame wheel, but I know she would go for a super potion. I should have gone for Mach Punch. I thought of going for it, but my hands keep on pressing A button. Okay, let's go for a number. Please use Sunny Day. Okay, let's switch out against the Rose Red. Let's see, this might be a risky play, but I like risking it for the biscuit. And also, the reflect were on the correct. Okay. Please. Oh, Star! Yes, you are so great, Star. You are so great. Can't believe just our Star just went like. Okay, she is tough than I thought. Okay, do not eat. I think we might lose this battle, guys. Okay. Do not ever dare saying that. I thought her ace will be 21, but it's 22. Amazing, you are so good. I might have said it before, but you are really tough. Wasn't it hard for you to raise your Pokemon to be this good? I guess that's a measure of how much you love your Pokemon. In recognition of that, I would probably proudly grant you this because I received the. Okay. And now I'm not gonna read the dialogue because she's gonna give us some TMs, and I know that about TMs. And also, okay. And let's get out of this place and let's talk. Okay. Dun. And let's switch up our party. Let's poop. Why not Star? Let's put Star. Okay, we are only 8 minutes, so we can activate a cutscene here. Cut. Hey Lucas, you came to see the Pokemon statue, right? I'll take you there. What the? So this is Eterna Pokemon statue, shaping our world, our time and space in an intervening spiral. Rewarded in Sinnoh are the Pokemon of time and space. Sinnoh myth, its truths in its investigation. Pardon me, stand aside. Oh hey, when we smack it together, a brilliant flash of inspiration came to me. An easy way to become a greater, yeah that. Alright, listen close, make a certain all of your attacks hit. Avoid enemy attacks for sure. You'd do that, you'd never lose. You'd be invincible trainer. Anyway, go check out the Pokemon statue. See you around. Okay. And Cynthia. Oh, that device you have. It's a Pokedex. Wow, it brings back some memories. Pardon me, but what's your name? Okay, hello Lucas. It'll be okay. My name is Cynthia. I'm a trainer just like you. I've been studying on Pokemon mythology lately. Just out of curiosity. Here in Eternal City, there's a statue of ancient Pokemon. Have you seen it already? According to Mewtwo, it was an extremely powerful Pokemon. Who knows? You may encounter something like it while you are traveling with your Pokédex. Oh, I know. Trying this, it should be useful. We got HM1 card. Remember, the hidden move cut can be used in the field. It will be okay. I know about that. Then luck will be with you. Young trainer, oh, there's that. One last thing. Please give my regards to Professor Rowan. And yeah, I might teach our Steve number 2. Cut. And that's it for this episode, guys. I'll see you next episode. Let's play Pokemon Platinum. Peace out. I hope you enjoy new layout.